shit.
Now I'm gonna need all of the riders and all of the gangsters and all of the thugs and all of the people that's in the house that's sitting up there and right there and over there and over there and in the back and in the front. Matter of fact, I need everybody in this motherfucker to make some noise for my homeboy, this nigga right here.
Machiavellianus, Illuminati, all through your body. Blows like a 12-gauge shotgun.
Now check this out, y'all. I had the pleasure of working with those last two cats on a song that went a little something like this. Come on, everybody get up. Come on, come on, everybody get up. Come on. Now, Boston, if y'all know the words of this shit, we need everybody to sing that shit.
Show these motherfuckers what kind of party they in right now.
Ain't nothing but a gangster party.
Oh, shit. Hey, yo, Dre, tell them what the fuck is up, my nigga.
What? This is what we want y'all to do. We want to hear everybody in this motherfucker sing Tupac's part. If y'all know this shit, we want to hear y'all scream it out, Boston. Let's do it.
I keep my hand on my gun, cause they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the courtroom waiting on the outcome. Free Tupac is all that's on the nigga's mind. But at the same time, it's him they trying to take mine. So I'm gonna get smart and get defensive and shit. And put together a million march for this gangster shit.
So now they got plates.
Put your motherfucking tools in the air. Put your motherfucking tools in the air. Keep your motherfucking tools in the air.
Nigga, I got a house out in the hills right next to Chino. And I think I got a black BMO. But my dream is to own a fly casino like Bugsy Siegel and do it all illegal and get scooped up by my little homie in the Rego. It feels good to you, baby bubble. You see, this is for the G's and the keys, motherfucker.
Now,
Boston, welcome.